If you break the speed limit on South Australian roads, even by 10 or 20 kilometres an hour, you risk wrecking far more than just your car.